All right. This is a recipient which was to protect pregnant women and their fetuses. Late 20th century ceramic. This is a Nigerian art show at Quai Branly in Paris. Pregnant women and their fetuses. And this one, you'll never guess what this recipient helps out with. What do you think that does? This is for back pain. And these little spikes here help disperse the back pain. And you can put the sickness into a pot. And then the pot was cooked and made into ceramic, and it kept the illness of the sick person inside. And here's an altar. This photo is of something in 1981, but the roof is caved in on this. You can see there are all these little pottery things which the sicknesses are put into. Sickness pots. Healing. Very expressive faces, mouths wide open. And this is a spiritual receptacle. And it probably was used for determining what the sickness was. And from Oshoton, I don't remember what that means. Spirit pot. This one conjures spirits. This is for childhood illnesses.